Welcome to Carmichael Auditorium. Tonight, the Tar Heels host the Wolfpack of North Carolina State. Here are the starters for tonight's game. At forward for the Wolfpack, number 41, Thurl Bailey. For the Tar Heels, number 44, Matt Doherty. Also at forward, number 43, Lorenzo Charles. And at forward for Carolina, number 41, Sam Perkins. At center for the Wolfpack, number 45, Cozell McQueen. For the Tar Heels at center, number 42, Brad Doherty. At guard for North Carolina State, number 35, Sidney Lowe. For North Carolina, number 23, Michael Jordan. Also at guard, number 31, Ernie Myers. And at guard for the Tar Heels, number 24, Jim Braddock. The head coach for the Wolfpack, Jim Valvano. The head coach for the Tar Heels, Dean Smith.
Well, that's certainly true, particularly these clubs. They have such a long history playing against each other with the Dean Smith-type team we're seeing this year.
Michael Jordan comes up with a tip for North Carolina.
Man-to-man.
Brad Doherty. Braddock. Elbow it goes. Perkins shot blocked out of bounds.
That's Thurl Bailey coming all the way across the lane. He's leading the club in blocks. That was his 46th block for the year.
Braddock will handle the inbounds pass just underway here in Chapel Hill. Perkins. Braddock.
What's that, Luke?
Tried by Cozell, McQueen misses. Here comes Braddock. The ball taken away.
Myers will challenge him.
Myers and Perkins in the lane, and Myers spins and gets the shot down. 2 points, Ernie Myers, and a 2-2 tie.
Myers is a street-smart type player from New York City, and he's not afraid to challenge a guy because he figures he can go up and create some kind of a shot on the break. State goes back in his zone second time down the court.
Braddock. Brad Doherty. Deflects the ball in the lane. It's out of bounds. Belongs to Carolina under their own basket with 18:49 left in the first half. A 2-2 tie here in Chapel Hill.
The State showed the man-to-man and then went back to the zone. Look for Braddock against that zone to be trying to find his spot for the three-pointers.
Braddock. Matt Doherty.
There it is.
Three-point try. Good.
That the change in rules have made Jim Braddock a much more effective ball player.
Well, is he playing with more confidence now?
I think so, and really Jim Braddock never really was a point guard. He's a second guard type player, but the Dean Smith basically took out of the arsenal last year because he tried to work that ball inside with Worthy and Perkins.
Ernie Myers in the lane, can't get it. Thurl Bailey, almost a backcourt.
Dean Smith calling for it, knowing that it wasn't, but working those referees right off the bat. We'll see Jim Valvano a little calmer tonight, which is hard to imagine.
Myers, in and out. And they've got a foul in the lane.
Going to be on Bailey, ball forward position. He really becomes a tough rebound.
You saw Jim Valvano's reaction to the call. Braddock, Perkins.
Nice back door.
Michael Jordan scoring average, 18 points a game, 66% free throw shooter, the 6'6 sophomore from Wilmington, North Carolina. The free throw good, and it's 6-2 Tar Heels. Buddy, when you watch North Carolina operate, they are one of those teams that some nights will go out there and just run their stuff for 40 minutes at you.
They had a great game up in Charlottesville on Saturday. One of the key things when you come into this gym is to stay in the game early.
Sam Perkins.
in on the step out. Sam Perkins steps out now beyond the three-point area.
Jordan inside. Michael Jordan has four. And it's 8-9-2 Carolina. This 7-point lead to the Tar Heels.
This is a critical possession for NC State right here. Or Jim Valvano's going to have to go to an early time to slow down this momentum.
Low baseline. Charles, shot's no good. He's got it back and up, and he's fouled.
Good power move.
He's a muscular.
Mr. Clean out there.
Charles, just a 55% free throw shooter on the year. Gets the first one down here.
A lot of fellas in the world of weightlifting like to have a pair of arms like that.
2 points, Lorenzo Charles, 9-4. North Carolina by five. Vladek for the Tar Heels.
Has a big play there for Charles to hit those foul shots to slow this tempo down.
Braddock has the ball stripped. Sidney Lowe against Braddock. And it's foul. First foul line.
You know, Sidney made a statement about the injury to his longtime friend and teammate, Derek Whitberg. He said it hurt him as much as it must have hurt Derek. And I imagine that's so, having played with a guy all through, I guess, high school and then in college for 4 years. They really had a close relationship.
Got them both. Well, when you think you're going to spend your last year together, I'm sure you have a lot of thoughts in your mind about what you'd like to accomplish, and all of a sudden it's all cut short, and you'll visit with Derek Whitberg.
Here's a little change by NC State again on the defense.
Matt Doherty, Perkins, returns the feed inside to Brad Doherty, and he is fouled by Thurl Bailey, the second.
And a good one.
The side of the rim has another try coming. It is 9-6 Tar Heels with 16:47 left in the first half. You see, he's out of Charles D. Owen High School in Black Mountain. Free throw, good. Brad Doherty has a point, 10-6 Carolina.
Pretty hard to press NC State with Sidney Lowe back there because he can take his man one-on-one. Carolina comes out of half-court trap.
McQueen, Lowe, right up defending. Ernie Myers got baseline, lost the ball. Belongs to North Carolina.
So dominant over teams in their state.
Glad it clears the timeline.
And there's the zone. Kind of expected that with Thurl Bailey getting into foul trouble early.
Brad Doherty. Jordan. Matt Doherty off the baseline. Good.
Jump up in the air on Doherty's pump fake because he's not a real good perimeter shooter. You might as well let him go ahead and take the outside shot. You take a guy like Derek Whitberg out of the lineup, it takes a lot of that electricity away from their game, doesn't it?
Really does.
Left hand shot by McQueen.
McQueen couldn't nail it. Peterson picks it up. Peterson, Braddock in the game together. Braddock, 3-point range. He's going to get it. Jimmy Braddock has a half dozen points, 2 3-point goals. He is now 11 for 18 on 3-point shots this year. And it's now 15-6, Carolina by 9. Low for North Carolina State, the Wolfpack. It's Bailey from 3-point range, didn't get it. Wolfpack on,
never touched it. Hey, take it over here. Come behind, coach. Boy, Doherty fills those holes in the zone so well.
Matt Doherty, the shot in and out. Perkins back up, and he's fouled.
Make a change either. Really handicapped at that position.
Perkins, outstanding free throw shooter. That's it, has 3 points, shooting 88% from the line.
Well, Sam had one of, well, certainly his biggest game statistically. He plays well even when he doesn't have the big stats, but he has to be happy with things that with Doherty now in the lineup allowing him to move to power forward.
Isn't it amazing, Billy, to think that it's just his fifth year of organized basketball?
People say that, but friends of mine in New York said he was playing on the playground long before that time. I've heard that rumor also. Nice take.
Down the lane, shot won't drop. They're tipping it on the baseline, and Carolina comes away with it. Braddock's going to push it. He's got Peterson back to Braddock. Matt Doherty. Michael Jordan. Heavy traffic, and he's fouled.
That's a smart play by Jordan.
Carolina State. Their heels have been whistled for three.
NC State piling up those fouls in a hurry. The one-on-one is going to take place here in two more.
Carolina now has scored 8 straight points. Michael Jordan now 3 for 3 at the free throw line with 5 points in his basketball game.
Jim Valvano sitting over there with his hand on his head because there's not a lot of moves he can make. He's got his premier player with 3 fouls. Got Derek Wittenberg sitting down there in the cast.
Half a dozen points from Michael Jordan now. He's 4 for 4 on the line. Carolina now 6 for 7 on the free throw line. Brad Doherty back in the game for North Carolina.
Hale in the ball game. McLean in the ball game for NC State.
Quite a story. George McLean out with a Christmas break. There he is with the basketball. Well, he had spinal meningitis, and here he is back. He did have it, I guess.
State's throwing up a lot of bricks right now. They're getting very frustrated.
Matt Doherty, Brad Doherty, Hale on the baseline.
Good pass.
Doherty to Perkins, and it's knocked loose from behind. Here comes Lowe in a hurry for North Carolina State. He's going to pull it back out. Now McLean.
NC State really looking for somebody to get some points on the board for him. And there's a guy who could help him a great deal. McQueen has got to put some points on the board to take that pressure off of Bailey. Here it is, using the left hand. Nice half hook shot off the board. So his bench is, seems to be endless, whereas Jim Valvano doesn't have a lot of moves he can make.
McQueen gets the 3-point play. 19-9 now, North Carolina.
Thurl Bailey stays out there. Jim Valvano making a real gut move, saying, hey, we can't win with him on the bench.
Jordan, Steve Hale. Little jumper off the wing. Won't drop. One offensive tip try wouldn't go, and here comes State with the basketball. McLean.
Tough shot.
Off balance. Wouldn't go. Warren Martin. There's the rebound. Hale's got it knocked loose from behind. Ernie Myers. Good feed to McQueen, and a shot good.
Nice job by State. You know, it might, the fans may have hurt Carolina on that one. They made so much noise, Hale couldn't hear Myers coming from behind. Nice job by NC State.
19-11 Tar Heels with 13:09 left in the first half.
State staying in the zone.
Peterson, Hale, penetrated, had it knocked loose. Lowe's all alone, and got it. Sidney Lowe's first two, 4 points. He had 2 free throws. His first field goal tonight, 19-13. The Pack back within 6.
Hale's having some trouble out there with the quick hands of Lowe and McLean.
Perkins, Jordan, 3-point try, good. Michael Jordan has 9.
That's good teamwork between a man hitting the post guy and the post guy getting it back out, which was Sam Perkins that time.
Myers, Tar Heels.
Most of the time in a double team, you don't go for the steal, you just try to hem the man up, and then you get the steal off of his mistake rather than your own.
Myers in traffic, shot's good. Ernie Myers has 4. 6'4 freshman out of the Bronx in New York. Matt Doherty had a notion, didn't try. Hale.
Doherty's looking to go inside.
Now he's going to try it. 3 points. Matt Doherty has 5. 25-15, Carolina by 10 with 11:50 left in the first half.
Those three-pointers really add up in a hurry. It's amazing how they can increase that lead.
McLean, that was a 3-point try that wouldn't drop, and a lot of bodies flying in the lane. Jefferson Production, Sports Network.
With the 30-second clock, that no longer can take place whatsoever. He's got to move the ball up and down the floor. So it has drastically changed the thinking of the various coaches in the league.
Matt Doherty in the circle, jumpers up, off the front of the rim, on the floor, and belongs to North Carolina.
That was McLean coming over there. I think if McLean will keep putting that ball up, he'll start hitting some of those jumpers. It's good hustle on his part.
Michael Jordan, Steve Hale, Matt Doherty. Hear the official yell, get out of the lane.
And, well, you hear you have the two giants playing in there now with Perkins out, Martin and Doherty going against each other.
Jordan, Hale, Brad Doherty.
And he throws Jordan it right over the zone.
Inside, reverse layup. What a move by Michael Jordan. He has 11 points.
Not much he can't do.
Shot and it's going to count. Sidney Lowe. There's Lowe. 27-17 Tar Heels. 10:55 left in the first half. See season's numbers. Also 9 assists a game. Lowe. Matt Doherty.
And here you have Ernie Mars playing a box and one on Jordan.
Matt Doherty. Venniceville, South Carolina. Left hands it up and gets it. He now has a half dozen points. Here's something, that only shot one free throw this year coming into this game.
Had it the other night.
He misses that try. And up comes Carolina with an 8-point lead. 10:35 left in the first half. Hale, Matt Doherty. Inside Brad Doherty, he's fouled. Sidney Lowe had a hand on his arm. Straight from 15 feet and out in practice.
Nice touch. And everybody knows what a youngster he is. He entered school still at 16.
Amazing. Brad Doherty's free throws up and good. 2 points, Brad Doherty, 28-19. Tar Heels by 9, 10:25 left in the first half.
North Carolina back in the zone.
Terry Gannon and Lowe operating at the guards. Ernie Myers is really going to the three-guard lineup. Myers to Lowe. Gannon, he can shoot it from three-point range. Myers steps inside the line, takes a two-point try, won't get it.
Yeah, now there's a case where you're at the three-point range, you take one dribble, takes you out of the three-point range, you take the shot anyway.
Hale Jordan for three, it's no good. Gannon picks up the long rebound and pushes it up. Lowe. He's got McQueen in the lane. Left-handed hook is good.
That might have looked like a walk, but he had good presence and stayed right with it.
8 points for McQueen, who's giving him more points than usual here tonight. Carolina misses. And here comes State, down by 7 at the moment.
Doing a nice job pushing that ball up the floor.
Terry Gannon. Ernie Myers. Gannon for three. And all of a sudden, it's a four-point lead for Carolina with 9:15 left in the first half. And the crowd wanting the Tar Heels to go, getting to their feet. Brad Doherty.
Oh, McQueen. He's doing a great job off the board.
Gannon to Lowe. To Myers, it was deflected by Steve. Gannon, McQueen, Lowe, now Bailey. Off the
Bailey
baseline.
Shot.
Didn't get it down. Exum cleared the rebound. Raddick.
He hadn't even had a chance to get warmed up.
There's your time remaining in the first half. 9:41, 30-24. Carolina by 6. Bailey way outside. McQueen entered it down inside. Charles up quickly. He's blocked by Perkins. And Mazel McQueen saves. He's playing
he is quick,
game.
Isn't he?
Gannon for three on the rim short. Back up with it is Thurl Bailey. First 2 points for Thurl Bailey. 4-point lead for the Tar Heels now.
No block out by North Carolina.
Exum blocked by Cosell. McQueen.
No mistakes.
Perkins with the inbounds pass. Peterson to Braddock. Peterson. That's a 3-point try. It's short. Got an air ball in McQueen. Picks up on a rebound.
I think Gannon got a piece of the arm on that one.
Lowe, Gannon. Sidney Lowe. 7:43 left in the first half, and we have a whistle down in the lane. Just 14 for 24 on the year. 6'7 sophomore from Brooklyn, New York. Too strong with the try.
Good rebound.
Bailey saved it, but it's deflected and picked off by Carolina.
Boy, it's a good rebound and a bad pass.
Braddock, 3-point try. Can't get it. Look at Brad Doherty sticking back. 4 points. Brad Doherty, a 6-point lead to the Tar Heels. And Gannon fouled by Michael Jordan.
Jordan play with 7 minutes to go with three fouls.
Terry Gannon now 11 for 11 on the line this year. Has 4 points in this game. State now 9 for 11 on the line. Tar Heels are 8 for 10 at the free throw line. There's going to be a lot of free throw shot in the first half of this game in all likelihood. We have a timeout here. In Chapel 2, Carolina State 28.
He's been able to stay out of any further foul trouble. With 3, he's in a dangerous position. Now you go Back now, it's going to be Sidney Lowe playing Michael Jordan man-to-man. The other guy's playing his zone.
Perkins.
Four guys are playing a zone, little diamond-type zone, and Sidney Lowe's playing Michael Jordan all by himself.
And Doherty Perkins, they take it away and knock loose inside.
Bailey had to take one more step to that pass, and he's got a layup.
Perkins. Braddock. Doherty. Matt Doherty.
You can see Sidney Lowe using all his strength, trying to keep Michael Jordan away from that ball. That's quite a matchup right there.
Matt Doherty. Heels go up 34-28 with 6:23 left in the first half. Earl Bailey. Sidney Lowe. Lowe from three-point range off the front of the rim, and Perkins clears it for the Tar Heels. Braddock. Three-point try. Not quite. Rozell McQueen, another rebound.
Rozell McQueen really is doing a fine job off the boards on both ends of the floor.
Gannon pulled up a shot from three-point range, and here comes Braddock. Doherty on one wing. Braddock takes it in, and there's going to be a foul call. Deadly free throw shooter, 82%. 6 points in this game on a couple of three-point goals. He now has seven.
Jim Valvano probably more than any guy I know proves that Italians can't speak without using their hands. You know, he's great.
8 points now for Jim Braddock.
Brad Doherty, so long than I am down in Raleigh.
Gannon for three. Gary Gannon now has 8 points.
Gannon looks like he's having to force that from out there, but he's hitting it.
Perkins. Lorenzo Charles will sit down.
Both of these clubs really aware where that three-point line is. Come down on the semi-break, pull up and take it.
Gannon, Bailey, McQueen, quick move inside, he's charging.
Second foul on the other end. It was a block. Now you figure it out.
Braddock. Buzz Peterson. Michael Jordan. Peterson, Brad Doherty, off the baseline, foul, the shot's going to count.
Who's the foul on? That's going to be Chris. Bailey still has three.
Brad Doherty misses the free throw. Carolina keeps it. Hale outside to Braddock. McQueen sits down with 8 points and five rebounds in the first half, playing perhaps his best game of the year.
Nice fake.
Sam Perkins, ball knocked loose out of that.
The ball just knocked out of Sam Perkins' hands.
Brad Doherty, Hale. Lob to Michael Jordan, a little too tall, and it's out of bounds. Gannon.
Good steal.
Ball knocked loose. Michael Jordan, boom. 14 points for Michael Jordan, and the Heels are up by 10 with 3:44 left in the first half.
Another very critical period for Jim Valvano. They've got to protect this ball a little bit with the crowd getting into the game.
Whistle blows, foul. They have 3:31 left in the first half. 6'11 senior. Excellent player, Bill. Good. 3 points, Thurl Bailey.
Quite a graphic there on Bailey. Here we'll see Gannon still trying to challenge up court, not realizing what's behind him. Jordan comes in there, and although Gannon fell down, it really, I don't think, was much more in the brush.
Thurl Bailey off the front of the rim. Sam Perkins. Now Hale. Matt Doherty. Lob to Perkins. Three-point try.
Good. He had four of them against University. University of Virginia. You notice how the North Carolina kids, once they take that step inside the three-point line, they very seldom shoot the ball, but they always try to take up that position outside to be ready for the jumper.
Sam Perkins has 10. Bailey tries to answer it. Can't. Perkins clears the rebound. Hale.
See, there's Sam. He's stopping right behind the three-point line to catch that pass.
Matt Doherty to Perkins in the lane. Had it knocked loose. Brad Doherty picks it up and hits. Brad Doherty has 8. 2:45 up in the first half. There's your score. North Carolina's opened their biggest lead of the half at 14, 49-35.
Jim Valvano really needs a basket here. Remember the last time we said that, Charles came down and got some fouls.
Charles almost turned it over there, and now we are going to have the walk.
Oh, that's a big turnover.
North Carolina leading by 14 with 2:28 left in the first half. Quite an impressive performance here in the first half in Carmichael. Russ Peterson, Perkins.
They're kind of like a machine right now. They have, seem to have everything in sync.
Steve Hale, a freshman. Another freshman, Brad Doherty. Perkins. Russ Peterson. Had it knocked loose. Perkins right there. Hale. Shots up. In and out. The clock at a 30-second clock. Almost went out on him. The ball, 14-point lead over the Wolfpack.
He might have been silenced a little bit here. Once he had to sit down, he hadn't gotten back into the swing of things scoring-wise. Look at Battle trying to wheel.
Battle throws it up off balance. It won't go. And they were a little unsure who was going to take the rebound and almost lost it. Brad Doherty and Perkins almost let it go.
Good hustle by Hale.
Perkins, Brad Doherty, heavy traffic, knocked loose, taken away for the Wolfpack. Gannon up court. Sidney Lowe, Gannon.
Gannon might have walked again. But the point is that Hale never would have taken that shot if the clock wasn't winding down on him. Therefore, the clock was a factor, even though it wasn't a violation, because the guy takes a shot he wouldn't normally take, and therefore his percentage is down.
Good point, Billy. You'll force a shot sometimes simply because you have to get one up. Gannon perfect to the line not only tonight, but all year long. He's 4 for 4 tonight, 14 for 14 on the year. He has 10 points in the first half of this game.
Jim Valvano would love to go in at halftime with this spread being no bigger than it is right now.
That's 12. Brad Doherty off the heel of the rim. And Lorenzo Charles comes up with a rebound with a minute 12 left in first half now. Alvin Battle.
Battle looked like he wants to put that ball up.
Gannon. Low. Gannon. Three-point try. Good. Terry Gannon. 13 points for Gannon, and now 49-40 Carolina.
Is that Gannon's third three-pointer?
It is. 3 three-point goals, 4 free throws. And Carolina, 50% free throw shooter. Looking for his first points in this contest. 6'7 junior from Rocky Mount gets it down.
Kind of a funny release he has on this shot. Here we'll see Doherty coming down the side. Play right before here. There's the little reach. Little touch. And whatever it was, I never saw it.
I didn't either. Alvin Battle gets both free throws, and it's 49-42 Carolina. 51 seconds left in the first half. Peterson, Matt Doherty.
Nice job by Charles.
Matt Doherty. All knocked loose by Gannon. Saved by Matt Doherty. 15 seconds left on the shot clock. Brad Doherty. Quick turnaround jumper. Won't drop. And we've got a foul. And it's going to go against Matt Doherty.
Oh, Dave Smith is wild. Definitely pointed at Doherty.
Well, Doherty instead gets a free throw and has 8 points. Battle drew the foul, his first.
Well, Dean Smith, no wonder he's calmed down.
He was wild when he thought it had gone against him. There's Sam Perkins back in the ball game. 8-point lead now for Carolina. Free throw good.
That's a 4-point turnaround right there.
That could be big. Now 51-42, 9-point lead for the Tar Heels. 29 seconds left in the first half. The shot clock is a factor. 3 seconds ahead of the game clock. Alvin Battle baseline. Foul.
Another charge. Charge against Colbert from that weak side picking up.
20 seconds left in the first half. North Carolina with a 9-point lead can get the last shot here.
They'll hold it for it down to 10 seconds.
Matt Doherty. Hale's going to throw it inside to Perkins. And a foul called against North Carolina State.
Never says anything nice about me.
All I did was score 36 this career. 11 points, Sam Perkins.
I think he probably did. How can you go a game like that without saying something nice about it?
I think Sam was saying that with a wink in his eye.
Good free throwing tonight. Carolina's at 13 out of 16, State 14 out of 17. Perkins is perfect, has 3 for 3. And misses this one. Lorenzo Charles clears the rebound. 1 second left in the half. Cannon throws it from near midcourt and doesn't get it. And maybe Jimmy Valvano not too unhappy being down by 10, but he is really letting an official have it. We are at halftime here in Carmichael, our halftime score. North Carolina 52, State 42. We'll be back with halftime.
500th win this year, which is quite an accomplishment.
Boy, that is a lot of time on a bench. Guess Ralph Miller would be there, wouldn't he? Thurl Bailey.
Man to man.
McQueen on the bench with his 4 fouls. Bailey playing with 3. Low.
Perkins on Thurl Bailey. Sam Perkins has really picked up his defensive play. Has a lot of pride in shutting his man off.
Lorenzo Charles didn't get the shot down. Here comes Braddock. Brad Doherty. Braddock. Cross courts in the lane. Matt Doherty up off the glass, in and out. And Charles runs the rebound down for the Wolfpack.
Good job by Thurl Bailey on defense that time, just altering that shot enough.
Terry Gannon looked back at his coach, Jim Valvano. Sidney Lowe.
Sidney picked up his dribble there. He really needed to have his dribble because Braddock pulls off him when he doesn't have it.
Charles.
Stepped out of bounds.
Ernie Myers went out and back in again and got the reverse layup. He has 6 points. An 8-point lead for the Tar Heels. Sam Perkins.
He can really work that baseline, though. The kid knows how to get the ball off inside.
Completely different player from Derek Wittenberg, isn't he? Likes to take it to the basket.
State shutting things off, clock down to 5 seconds.
Matt Doherty off the heel of the rim. Sam Perkins off the baseline.
We might have seen history. Wake Forest coming back after that William and Mary game. I understand William and Mary just played a fine basketball game against them the other night. And of course, most people realize that the Parkhill brothers are up at William and Mary.
Gannon, 3-point try, too strong with it that time. Michael Jordan leads to Matt Doherty and Lowe fouled him. That's the third foul on Sidney Lowe. The third personal foul on Lowe, so he and Bailey have 3, McQueen has 4. We have 17:52 left in this game. Matt Doherty for Carolina. Braddock, 3-point try, give it to him.
He has another. That's good looking for him right there.
55-44.
Here's Myers working inside again. Good job by Charles.
Lorenzo Charles going heavy to the glass bench.
Ernie Myers, big stutter step. Good help by Martin.
Tough try near the out-of-bounds stripe. And that foul called against Warren Martin. He's got 3 fouls. There's Dean. Gannon, baseline try, can't get it. Thurl Bailey puts it back up and good.
Bailey got away with a little push.
Thurl Bailey has 5 points. 55-46, North Carolina. 17:08 left in this basketball game. Michael Jordan, Jim Braddock. Matt Doherty lobs in the middle of Jordan. It's tipped away. It's out of bounds. Belongs to North Carolina State.
Hanging in there.
Boy, they keep coming back, and then every time
inside get something. Gannon's playing a fine game.
Beats baseline. Myers out. Stepped out of bounds. They caught him.
They got
time.
Him that time.
Doherty cross courts. Jordan in the middle. Martin fakes. Takes nice. It up. Warren Martin has 2.
Nice pump fake.
57-46, North Carolina. Some of the crowd in Carmichael.
I think Martin's their favorite player here at Carmichael. Seems to just root hard when he comes into the ballgame. Good back door.
Lorenzo Charles shot wouldn't drop.
With the block.
Got it. Michael Jordan didn't get it, but did good. Matt Doherty came back to get it. 11 points for Doherty. 59-46, Carolina. 16 minutes left in the ballgame. Lowe, Bailey baseline. Didn't drop it.
That's twice tonight he missed that shot, and that's where he loved to shoot from.
Braddock.
Sam Perkins looking for another three-pointer.
He's there. Doesn't take it. Matt Doherty, two-point try. Good. He was all alone. He almost had to shoot it. Looked like he didn't want to for a minute.
And that's good team play. Looking to the man that's a little bit better open.
Jimmy Valvano
and bigger swings when they happen.
Carolina scored six straight points in this half of the game.
Ernie Morris, he'll create something.
Thurl Bailey, there's his spot again, and he knocks it down that time. He was in a little closer.
Good dish by Ernie Myers.
7 points for Thurl Bailey.
Steps.
Travel. Warren Martin walked with the basketball in the lane. Full court pressure from Carolina. State's got it broken. Bailey.
That should go. Oh, that should be a goal 10.
His 8 point off the goaltend, 63-50 Carolina. Braddock, Matt Doherty, good move in the lane. The shot's too strong. Who wants it?
Everybody. Michael Jordan's been awful quiet here during this particular stretch.
Gozell McQueen's back in the game. Thurl Bailey, nice fake. Shot won't drop. Michael Jordan for Braddock. Pulls up, tries for three, and bodies hit the deck. The shot no good, and the foul.
That's on Ernie Myers. Second half?
Nothing. 14 at halftime, still there.
Well, he's 6 minutes with nothing on the board. That's kind of surprising for him.
Disappeared out of the offense for a long time.
Yeah.
There he is on the bench. Sophomore from Wilmington, 6'6". Braddock hits the free throw. He has a dozen points. His average 8, so he's 4 above it. Long tip on the rebound. Body's hitting the floor, and State comes up with it.
There's nice pass.
As a player short, they've got a player in the crowd down here. Les Peterson was in the crowd. He's just now getting back on the floor.
Boy, Doherty really hustled back down court. That was a perfect pass, and he came out of nowhere to deflect it just to the point that Ernie Myers couldn't handle it and went out of bounds.
And they did that one man short as Les Peterson was laying in the crowd at the midcourt. Perkins, Hale. Breathing hard at the line. 69% free thrower. Has 8 points. 9 points now for the 6'4 freshman from the box.
And we talked about having that extra guy in the bench. And here's where you can have a rested Ernie Myers instead of a guy that's having to go out there and play both ends of the floor. Here's Martin going to come on the foul. Myers has that ability to get that shot off inside.
We talked about Martin's great fakes. The pump's down there. I suspect it takes him a little bit of time to gather himself up to shoot it. Cecil Lexham,
who had a good first half and with about 30 seconds played.
Low with the interception. They're 3-on-2. Low dishes it off. Battle has 4.
That was a great shot.
13-point lead for North Carolina with 12:27 left in the game.
Campbell stayed away, Brent. Michael Jordan.
Foul in the lane. It's going to go against Carolina. Michael Jordan.
And he's got down at court against good people. And
amazing. His illness at Christmas vacation was spinal meningitis, and he's back playing basketball already. There's the play. Jordan still in the game with 4 fouls from the Tar Heels. Side in trouble at the baseline, says it.
Carolina has a working margin now. They're not protecting that lead very well to getting the good shot. They're still forcing it down that court.
There's blocked by Matt Doherty, who takes it out of the air. Steve Hale works it up court with 11:15 left. Matt Doherty, three. 16 points for Doherty, and now a 16-point lead for the Tar Heels.
Last year, Matt Doherty and no more have pulled up and taken that shot than the man in the moon, and the rule changes have really affected the style of play by North Carolina.
If he hadn't, there would have been a substitute at the table before.
Well, I don't know. You know, he just wouldn't do it. He's a very smart player, and he would have played within the framework that was set.
George McClain. 2 points, six for still.
Doherty raised his fist, asked to come out, which is a signal that was adopted here a long time ago. There goes the back door to Martin. Got his legs cut.
Foul goes against.
Out of bounds, in-line play. NC State sets up in the zone, as most teams do against it.
Jim Braddock.
Brownlee in the ballgame now. Dean Smith goes to another big man. Peterson with a bomb.
Buzz Peterson. First 3 points. 10-18 left in the game. 72-56. North Carolina by 16. Gannon's back in the game. Going to try for three and gets it.
Those are legitimate three-pointers that he's taking. He didn't need the 19-footer. He's out there about 22.
His first points of the second half. He now has 16 in the game. Two big scorers in the first half. Michael Jordan and Gannon had yet to score in the second half when Gannon got that one down.
Nice fake by Peterson.
Peterson off the baseline. Peterson has 5 points.
Well, when you hit that outside jumper, you make the defense respect you, then that pump fake really works.
74-59. North Carolina.
They're playing a little 1-3-1 type defense now.
Gannon for three. Too strong with it. And a foul called against Buzz Peterson. He was trying to get it inbounds, having trouble. Got it to Gannon. Boy, he just had to be out of time.
Well, the play was for Gannon to come off the screen for the three-pointer, but he didn't get there.
Oh, and this is the shot. Charles got the rebound. But he got it down, and he has nine. Here comes Roy Martin back on the floor. Listen to the roar for him. He'll replace Brad Doherty. That's a big man right there. 6'11".
McQueen holds the ball in an unusual fashion for a guy with as big a hands as he has. He really gets a lot of palm on the ball.
There's the score. 8:27 left in the game. Perkins. Michael Jordan. 16 points, Michael Jordan. Stops, jumps, and hits. Jim Braddock has 14.
Now he just wants his club to get it back in, play a little more solid.
I think they're really missing Gary Quittenberg tonight.
They'll miss him as long as he's going to be out. Derek seemed to think that he has a chance maybe in 4 weeks to come back.
Told you that at halftime. Lowe wants to move it. Now Gannon.
Nice pass.
Oh, Gozell McQueen on the receiving end gets his 11th point. 3 point shots in the ball game. Carolina shooting it well from that range. 10 for 17, State 6 for 14. Oh, Matt Doherty, nice move. 18 points for Carolina, really playing well.
That was good two-man basketball. Perkins might have had the shot himself and saw a teammate with a better one and gave it up.
7 minutes, 7 seconds left in the basketball game. North Carolina with a 20-point lead.
Gannon's finding it's tough to get that three-pointer off with Michael Jordan on. There he tries it.
A little short with it. Gannon in the lane, lays it up soft and gets it.
Lay up by Terry Gannon.
He now has 18.
Gannon's
just giving him good support.
Doherty, Warren Martin, have an air ball.
Kind of a tough shot. Caught that one on the run.
Tate, 64, and we are back right at solid.
So don't try to get all this back at one time. More than likely, he's going to have to fold it up as far as a chance for a win tonight, but he wants his team to stay solid.
Braddock, Kansas. He's doing everything well right now. 8 points in the second half, 16 in the game for Braddock.
I have never seen a North Carolina team have so many guys that are freely taking the ball up from the outside. I'd say over the years, that's one thing probably that North Carolina would around the country say, well, they're not a very good perimeter shooting ball club.
Charles. Lorenzo Charles has scored.
Basket by Lorenzo Charles.
A lot of that's probably dictated by the fact that Dean Smith didn't want him shooting
that's
the ball.
That's right. The object was to get that ball inside, pick up a lot of fouls, and go with your power.
84-66, North Carolina. 5:52 left in the game.
Jordan looking for one.
Matt Doherty backs it out. Perkins. Michael Jordan.
Team that gets their hands on the ball after 4:29 can go ahead the rest of the way without the clock.
Jim Braddock has 18 in this game. Can't get a shot. Free throws up. Good. The 6'8 junior from East Meadow, New York. There are a bunch of Tar Heels have had a good night tonight.
Well, it gives them good balanced scoring. When you've got everybody putting up that shot from the outside, they don't have to go just to one or two fellas. As the season started out, looking like Sam Perkins was supposed to carry all the offensive load along with Jordan. Now everybody's in the act. Makes it much tougher to defense.
Again, the 20-point lead for North Carolina.
Thompson has the shot down the corner. He's got to take it.
Gets a wild shot that won't drop. Michael Jordan pulls the rebound away, and up comes Carolina. Steve Hale, reverse layup. Oh! Steve Hale, his first 2 points of the night, and got him in spectacular fashion.
Well, now what the Carolina fans are rooting for is that 100 mark.
90-68 Tar Heels with 3:37 to go. They have time to get it.
We'll see no four corners tonight, I'm sure.
Thompson's going to take the off-balance shot. It won't drop. Matt Doherty to Steve Hale. Carolina played beautiful basketball, I started to say, and Lowe takes it away. Hale's there. Lowe's shot is good.
Basket by Sidney Lowe.
Lowe has a dozen.
Sidney never gives up. Still battling out there.
3 minutes, 10 seconds left in the basketball game. 90-70 North Carolina.
And no clock the rest of the way.
The feed to Brad Doherty, and he couldn't get it down. State.
Thurl Bell, he's very tired out there now. Here he comes, the length of the court. That's when you pick up your fouls. You're tired, you can't get to the spot.
Witnessing another win here tonight for North Carolina. There's what they did last year. Carolina by 20.
The number of points scored, you can see that they were very slow down affairs. And as I said, without the 30-second clock, State probably tonight would have been to their best advantage to slow it down again, but that's no longer available.
Sam Perkins tonight with 15 points and 13 rebounds. Cecil Exum off the baseline.
Exum is 2 for 3, got one block.
Pass from Jordan, basket by Exum.
Thompson's gonna fire. He hadn't come close yet.
And this is what Jim Valvano does not want. You like a club just to use that ball.
Braddock.
That's good. Braddock. Doherty's going to be a goaltending.
Brad Doherty has 10 points. Matt Doherty has tied his career high with 21. Michael Jordan has 16. Sam Perkins has 13 and 15 rebounds. Jim Braddock has 18. A bunch of Tar Heels getting it done. They
you talked about how well Carolina's playing right now. I watched the Alabama play Tennessee, the game you did last night, and it's amazing how teams get it going for periods of a couple of weeks. Alabama right now can't seem to do anything right. Their confidence
is one time, so and they are struggling.
Now they're what, 1-5 in the SEC?
Timo Mäkinen in the game now for North Carolina. The free throw won't go. Battle tries the rebound and
he
gets
is quick. Battle really, for a man as big as he is, has tremendous quickness inside.
94-72. 2 minutes left in the basketball game. North Carolina with the ball. 24-2-point lead. Mäkinen. Shot's good. Not going to count.
Good call traveling. 3 seconds.
3 second violation.
Yeah.
Mäkinen, the 7-footer from Wadi Finley.
Has a nice little ball handling inside with two just about 7-footers in there. Brownlee to Mäkinen.
Ernie Myers, first timeline, works against Hale. McLean, 3-point try. Won't drop.
Nice rebound by X.
Cecil Luxon had it and was fouled from behind.
There's Ernie Myers reaching in from back. Fourth stamina factor. He's starting to wear down a little bit. Kind of like that running back that only gets to carry the ball 4 times a game and he gains 8 yards every time. You say, gee, why don't you give it to him 20 times? He'd go crazy. And you only find out that he wears down after the 10th carry. And that's what's happening to Ernie a little bit. He's going to have to readjust now that he's playing so much.
Exum off the heel of the rim. He has 5 points tonight. Great shooting night for the Tar Heels, Billy. They have hit 34 out of 60 shots, 57% shooting.
And three-pointers making up some of those, so that really increased it even more.
Hale's going to drive. Charging. Steve Hale picks up the charging foul with a minute 26 left. State gets it back, down by 23 points.
Harold Thompson.
Walt Densmore.
Mike Warren in the ball game. Both clubs going deep to the bench.
Three-point goal.
That might help him some.
There's McLean has 5. There's Peterson back for Carolina. Mäkinen deflected and taken away by State. McLean lost it, recovers it. He's going to shoot it, and it's blocked. Cecil Luxon got the block. McLean gets it back with a minute left in the game. Out of the deep corner. No good. Tip try, no good. And a foul call.
Going to be on Brownlee.
Densmore got the try from the corner and came back in, got the third try.
We saw Dean Smith with Sidney Lowe and Derek Wittenberg down there just discussing the finer points of this game.
Warren. Sophomore has got it up and hits it.
Nice looking shot.
Not bad. Russ Peterson. Strong rebound by Battle.
Densmore looks like he wants another three-pointer. There's McLean. He got one. He gets another one.
George McLean has 8. 2 3-point goals. 8 points in the game. 29 seconds left. 95-79 Carolina. The crowd in Carmichael celebrating in the last few seconds. Brownlee's turnaround jumper is good. John Brownlee has 2.
19 seconds.
97-79 Carolina. McLean gets it back up in a hurry. Forces the shot. This foul. 12 seconds left in the game.
McLean's showing some signs that he's got a lot of talent out there. He just missed so much of the...
McLean will shoot, too.
Well, we hope Jim Valvano is going to be all right, too. As we said at the top of the show, he spent the afternoon, we understand, in the hospital. And we hope that things are going to clear up for him.
Let's hope so. 10 points now from McLean. Tries to intercept the inbounds pass. Hale has it in midcourt.
They want a three-pointer.
Back is in 2-point range now. Feeds it down inside where Peterson tries it and gets it. Buzz Peterson gets it down, and that makes it a final of 99.